I'm okay.
Yes. Alright, so I don't know if this is what consistency is, but I just posted a video. It's not even live, it's now uploading on YouTube, and I'm starting a new vlog. I think this will be a weekly vlog.
Welcome to Daterush.
We say in the den of the.
What did I eat today?
Mm-hmm.
Plantain and granola.
Okay.
Nansen will be who bear my 22 years of age. Nana pumping more starts here.
Trying to get to the interview before time.
Hey, I think you're from Osu.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're sorry.
Hey. This guy is fun. Hi, besties. What's up? Welcome back to the channel. It's me, your favorite Ghanaian YouTuber. This thing, when I say it, I know a lot of people have been pissed off.
So sweet.
Yeah.
A neat guy.
Hey.
So gentle. That's the kind of guy I want.
I'm sick of daydreaming, I just want the feeling of you in my bed.
Hi. Guys, I really did have a good sleep. It's currently 7:13 a.m. and if I don't hurry up, I might be going to work very late.
I'm down to just waste time, right below your waistline. Want you by my head. I'm done with all this FaceTime, need some alone time, baby. Daydreaming, I just want the feeling of you in my bed.
Oh, Mr. Momo fan Chemi, Chemi, you tell me send them a major man them. Namia do mean to me by so Momo Yaren no Mondos, and I got a mini be obey Yaren, which any moja, she move back with me, you know. Into the sea, I know, same could show me your crater, obey my work with you, your crater, you know, just obey my idea be quite well. When you mean to me for Monco, AI, I reserve the eyes, the same guitar camera. And the same guitar funny, you might be auntie, me quaba, me ba me a bonkoma.
8:01 p.m.
Bacho, good evening. You come to meet someone.
As far as summer goes, I'm not even close.
Meet me in Kasaba, my friend Marintia, Wafa, my testing the message, or say, or ba, intimate train, no aba. A bit of context. I feel like speaking tree has made me talk polite. I feel like speaking tree has made the vlog very dull, as in I'm not a dull person.
Now I'm not on the inside anymore.
So I don't know if Marintia speaks tree or something, but I'm just going to see her reactions whilst I'm speaking tree to her. Okay.
Guys, if he wants me to speak tree, he needs to teach me first. I don't know how he's expecting me to be speaking tree.
Nansen will be who bear my 22 years of age. Nana pumping more starts here, pa. And if you were your bonnie and papa DNT, heritage you care is the new cheat. Welcome, guys, to another exciting episode of the Sincerely Accra podcast. And of course, yes, it's me, Joseph NT, your host, who does the most. That
later.
You should know that.
Guys, I don't know if you can hear me. It's 8:57.
Finally got here.
not. But obviously Osu is where everything happens and all of that.
I'm a travel vlogger and I go by the name of Global Gyal. You have to say it in a
Global Gyal.
Gyal. Gyal. Exactly.
It's all. Yeah,
your sunrise.
Hey. You see, this girl is fine. No, this girl is everything. Oh, I just say. This night.
Nice.
And then
I'll
be. Okay. But then she speaks Ghan and then it's nice.
Oh,
I was amazed when you said when you spoke the Ghan.
Hey.
I was amazed. Guys, I've met Global Gyal.
Global Gyal.
Amazing content's coming soon.
Yes, for sure.
So yeah. Check her channel out and then wait for the rest.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
Bye. See you. Okay, I think I'll use the front seat. True love. Oh guys, see, today has been the stressful morning of my life. Eventually I woke up around 5:30 something to 6, and filming a YouTube video is not easy. I didn't know it was 8 o'clock until I was about to eat, and then I saw the time, 8:27. My mind went black. I didn't know what to do. I had to take taxi. The taxi man didn't know it's Legon, so I needed to stop around somewhere to make Uber. And you know something, when we got to La Paz, the traffic, oh my god. And there guys to see all the experience, but I couldn't vlog because I was trying, panting and everything to get to the station. Finally got to La Paz and then I did Okada, and Okada man was the best person ever because the speed of lighting he was moving with from La Paz to this MX24 within like, let's say 11 minutes we got here, and then the interview was successful. You know, I'll put two pages here, but then if you want the full section, check out MX24 on YouTube here. And yeah, I'm done going to work. Basically daytime we are this, nighttime we are this. So yeah, I'm going to be a professional person. So see you.